on Battle of the Ads. Everyone's talking about their favorite Super Bowl ads, from the human M&M.
Look at me. I'm human.
To the rapping Game of Thrones star.
You ain't never gonna stop me.
But one commercial getting a very different reaction. Why are social media users furious with this Ram truck spot? But first, the Nightline 5.
If you've been diagnosed with cancer, searching for answers may feel overwhelming. So start your search with our teams of specialists at Cancer Treatment Centers of America. The evolution of cancer care is here. Learn more at cancercenter.com/experts.
Mom's got this cold. Hashtag stuffy nose. Hashtag no sleep. Hashtag mouth breather.
Just put on a Breathe Right strip. It instantly opens your nose up to 38% more than cold medicine alone. Go to BreatheRight.com today to request a free sample.
Tonight, a Ram Trucks commercial sparking outrage during the Super Bowl last night when it relied on an inspiring speech from Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
You don't have to know about Plato and Aristotle to serve. You don't have to know the theory of relativity to serve. You don't have to know the second theory of thermodynamics in physics to serve. You only need a heart full of grace. Generated by love.
That commercial evoking an angry backlash on social media from users who felt it was inappropriate for a company to use the civil rights leader for commercial purposes, especially given that the theme of the speech is in direct opposition to materialism. The MLK estate did approve use of the speech in the ad, but Dr. King's daughter Bernice tweeted that she did not. Thanks for watching Nightline, and as always, we are online at our Nightline Facebook page. Good night, America.